So it seems like that almost every Pokemon can be alpha.
Thank you.
wrong side of the field. alpha Ponyta? Whoa, that's cool. But they're cool. Alright, I think that turned it off. Can't tell. Yeah, that turned it off. Yep, yay. How's the kids? I'm doing good today. Tell the stinker I love her. Little SpongeBob watching cartoonist. That is true. That is true. She still watches that at my house. Unfortunately. But it could be worse. There are a lot worse cartoons out there than Cocomelons and SpongeBob. Now, if she got into Pokemon cartoons, I'd be even more impressed. She'd be just like her dad if she was watching Pokemon. She'll get there one day. Corruption starts slow, it's okay. I wonder. I guess you can't. See, that one sounds horrible. Kuma Kuma Bear? Huh. Well, I guess it can't be as bad as those ones Asher used to watch with the two guys doing all the random weird crap. I can't even remember the name of those ones. He used to watch some really weird cartoons. Oh no! Stay in there, Mr. Mime. Whew. That was a close call. Heal him up so he doesn't die on me. I'm trying to train him up. Oh, gotta go back to camp though. Oh, I'd have to watch it or at least look it up. Maybe one of these days when she's here, I'll watch it with her. I mean, I'd give it a shot. I don't normally judge a book by its cover. Because most of the best books are... Oh, I already have. We started watching Pokemon the last time she was here. The original series, not the newer stuff. She actually sat down and watched like two or three episodes of it. It was quite interesting. Yeah, she likes doing things with Dad. I don't think it matters what it is either. Just hanging out, eating ice cream, watching cartoons. Playing with Barbies. Oops. She's my little sidekick. Dad wouldn't have it any other way. Alphas, where are you? Good old coffee. Hiya. It is good for the soul. Oh, that's all right. I'm glad you stopped in and said hi. Any love to my stream is good love. Pretty good. I've caught like 60 something Pokemon and just kind of hanging out, trying to hunt down alphas. Oh, you're fine. I expect delays on phones. Trying to increase my stream radius. And just have fun while I'm doing it. Right? The only way to do it is just have fun. Exactly. If you're not having fun at it, why do it? I live by that motto. Now there are a few games that I do get mad at. Dark Souls, Call of Duty. But doesn't mean I hate them. Just don't like playing them. Every so often, I get an urge to play them. I have not actually tried Apex yet. I've been thinking about getting it and downloading it onto my Xbox, but just haven't done it yet. I know with Call of Duty, I've broken 3 controllers. So I tried to avoid that game. And the bad thing is, one of those controllers was a modded controller that I spent a good chunk of money on. But most games, I'm kind of chill. I don't like stressing too much. Yep, it is all a learning experience. Just relaxing and enjoying life now. With my nice cup of joe. Yeah, Call of Duty is one of them stressors. Same with Dark Souls. That's why I'm debating on getting the new Elden Ring. It looks cool, but at the same time, it's like, do I really want to get into a stressor? Dark Souls can be fun, yeah. I've actually found ways to make it fun. But at the same time, it is a very stressful, hateful game. I think I've cursed more at that game than I have any other game. Thank you. That's why I don't play the second Dark Souls. It's because I actually never actually beat it. And it has pissed me off to the point where I just gave up, walked away. Yeah, it got to the point where I was about to break the console. Okay, have a good day. Still waiting for this email to come through. Oop. Starby, there you are. Bunnery. Interesting. Who am I missing? Okay. Wait, what was my Ponyta that I just caught? Let me talk to him again. I want to see my Pokemon. That was a male. Ponyta. I got a female. Yeah. Sweet. So one male and one female. I have not. I've been thinking about getting me some, though. Right now, I'm just drinking Folgers. I've been a Folgers guy for quite a while. Like, I'm one of those guys that's willing to try new things, but I also stick to my basics. Thanks for the subscribe. I'm working the night shift the next two nights. I might have to try it. See, I still stick with my Mountain Dew during the day. And in the mornings, if I'm up early enough, which lately I have been, it's coffee. Yeah. One of my guys, his girlfriend had a baby, so I'm covering two nights and then I get 2 days off, which is right after my paycheck comes in, so. Yeah, it always has been. Ever since I was knee-high to a grasshopper, it has been. Pretty sure it was in my DNA code when I was born. They genetically altered me to be addicted to Mountain Dew. Someone evolve? No. Okay. Still working. Still hunting for alphas. Little alphas. That way I can evolve them and make them tough alphas. When I worked for Denny's a long time ago, they actually, one of the locals that came in for coffee every day asked me that if they actually had a way to put Mountain Dew straight to my blood system, would I do it? I told him, yeah. I think half my crew think my blood system is all Mountain Dew. That if I get cut, just Mountain Dew will pour out. I could see it. I did add a new emoji or emote onto here. Grab my mouse. Last night. It is that one. Little partying guy. I have a few more, but I can't get them to process through for some reason. Really? I was working on it last night, so I was trying to get my new ones on. But unfortunately, the only one I could get on was that one, so. I've got like 15 other ones that I want to put on, but how rude. Stay alive, nope. Mr. Mime, no! Now we're gonna have to go with something else. Let's go with Lunapine. Yeah, I just barely got him working last night. There was a few more that I wanted to actually get on there, but they did not want to work for me. But now I got a few of them working. I want to get my other ones working, but they're not fitting for some reason, so. I will have to try another route. Looking for an Alpha Buzel. Because an Alpha Buzel would be great to have. Whoa, was that Pokemon that was swimming up that? Or just the... I think it was just the glare. Yeah, so I'm going to try another route and see if there's a way I can actually get them to work. I just haven't figured it out yet, but I will. I am pretty proud of my setup. It's came a long ways from being a plain dull system. And then this is another one I uploaded last night, which I thought was kind of cool. Angry Pikachu. Yeah, my setup's doing really well now. I'm pretty proud of how far I've come with it. Ooh, there he is. That's who I was looking for. Perfect. Stay in that Pokeball, you bastard. Hi, Chihuahua. Don't kill him. Don't. Yes, good boy. Okay, Mr. Mime. Stay in there. Oh, yeah. Really? You want to fight? My Mr. Mime will kick your ass. And I ain't going to hold back on him. Yeah, I definitely put a lot of time into this. And I figure might as well just have fun with it. I already have one stressful job. I don't need another one. One was a female. Where is my... And that's a female. Sweet. I'm getting there. I have one of almost every gender now. Yes, I caught three new Pokemon. All three alphas. Extra $5,000. Yeah, buddy. Oh, yeah. Now I've got an actual... pretty much a brand now. It's been nice. Getting a neon sign for my wall back there. I'm just going to keep working at it until it's done. Oh yeah, that's my plan, is I'm hoping to make it all look good. I try. I don't want to give up my out. Well, I guess I could. I'll just go back and hunt for another one. I know right where to catch him, so... ready. If this is a Ghastly, it'd be so cool. It's a Pichu. Ain't it cute? Found any cherry looms yet? Okay, that one's done. Let's see, balloons in the field lands. Burst 17 balloons within a time limit for the balloon race and in the obsidian field lands. Nah, not much for racing. Cherium. And mysterious wisp, willow of the wisp.
On windsweep run at night. Oh.
I'm running through your fields. Cool. I don't really want any of those moves. Those aren't worth it. Crafting recipes. Oh, dang. He's got more. Green cake. Oxguard and Dire Hit. Sell all those because I've been getting a lot of them lately. Ugh. Yeah, I do have Discord. I believe it's on my account. Let me look it up real quick. And I'll post the link on there. Okay. I believe. Let me look on my computer. My channel is, stick it in the chat for ya. That is my Discord channel. Okay, Have fun at your meeting. Let's see. Ooh. No other requests. Is there any? Oh, there's one up there. Yes, please. Missed a phone call. All right. Sure. Jesus, that's a lot of money. Do it this time, and then it'll be the last time until I get more money. How much is the next time? 16? Nope. Huh. Well, that's weird. Try that one. Hi, little one. I miss you. It's kind of creepy. Pokemon. Yep, I'm playing Pokemon. Okay. There we go. I got your friend request. That is not what I wanted. Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Hi, baby.
What you playing?
I'm playing Pokemon. What are you doing?
Watch Pokemon.
Oh, cool. I miss you. Are you still there?
Now say it.
Yeah.
Okay, I miss you. I love you, baby.
Tell me to talk to him later, okay?
I miss you.
I miss you. And I love you.
I love you.
More than the moon. What? What was that, baby?
Yeah.
All right, cute stuff. I love you. You have a wonderful day, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
I'll talk to you later.
Okay. I'll talk to you later.
Say love you,
bye. I love you.
Love you.
Bye-bye.
Bye, baby. She's funny. She is a funny little girl. Ooh, cool. There's more people. And more missions. All right, that's okay. Holy crap, there's a lot of missions. What does the hairdresser want, or the stylist want? Definitely. Thank you. Okay. Sure, let's see what haircuts you got. If you added any new ones. Oh, it doesn't look like it. How about any styles? No. Nope. Stick with gold. Nothing changed. Okay. Okay. Fine remedy. Green cakes. Buy that one since it's the most expensive one. Crafting recipe, nope, that's not what I needed. I needed travelers. That's an alpha, so... Yeah, I'll give up my Graveler. Dang, Graveler. How you doing, buddy? Plant mushrooms for cheap? You're an expensive little zombie. Okay. Oh, I gotta stretch my leg. Oh. Yeah, I'll give that one up. I have two alphas of it. Go to my map. Now to request, go down to ask Anis about materials that needed for medicine. Okay. Come down here. Pokemon with three leaves, huh? There's a torch right there.
It's so little. Oh, you know what? Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Thank you very much.
Haha, I got in. Just kind of curious on what the new clothing looks like. Alright, I think I'm going to bail though and get some food and figure out why I'm not getting an email. So, you folks have a wonderful day and I shall see you guys next time.